Is everything in order?
Yes, sir. We're ready for him. Here he comes!
Action, Hank!
Get him!
Mystery villain man, the ride's over.
Yeah! Go, Hank! Go, Hank!
Not quite, Mr. Action Pants.
Oh, no, it's...
The Claw.
That's right, Hank.
All right, Claw. I know you've got her. Now hand over the girl.
Yeah, hand over the girl!
Oh, I'm sorry. I can't do that right now. You see, she's a bit tied up at the moment. Don't get upset, Hank. For you see, I've brought some other friends of yours to play with.
The Wrecking Crew. Black Ninja.
And of course, no party is complete without Bertha the Barbarian.
Get him! This party's about to get...
We interrupt this program.
What?
For the emergency broadcast system.
No! No emergency can be important enough to disturb the adventures of Action Hank. I must solve this emergency so I can be enlightened to the outcome of Action Hank's most dangerous predicament to the laboratory! Scan for any and all emergency zones.
Scanning. Emergency found.
To the Robotron. This is an emergency? How can this be?
Stop! Stop! I can't take it anymore!
Computer, scan for any other emergency and make it important this time!
Scanning. Emergency located.
Wow! Computer, there must be some real emergency.
Emergency located.
No, no, I cannot. But I must. Stand clear, stand clear. Now just relax, madam. Now push, push, push.
Congratulations, it's a girl.
No, that is a boy.
In Dexter's laboratory lives the smartest boy you've ever seen. But Dee Dee blows his experiments to smithereens. There is gloom and doom while things go boom in Dexter's laboratory.